find space and find Aldridge. And that is another superb Liverpool goal. Peter Beardsley made it, John Aldridge scored it, and as with everything Liverpool do, it looked simple, but it was of a quite stupendous quality. Beardsley in his own half here, hits the ball, what, 30 yards into the path of Aldridge, who just jogs it past the keeper to make it 2-0.
Well played, Spackman.
And Beardsley. And Spackman. And Aldridge! It's five! And Aldridge is counting up the goals against Forest. Here we go again. Beardsley, Spackman, Aldridge, and nothing Wassel or Pierce could do about it. A couple of minutes from the end, John Aldridge gets his second of the